is this one a twin turbo V6? The answer is no. How about that one? Is that one a twin turbo V6? Also, no. This one is a naturally aspirated V8 for regulation racing that they put in the Super GT, but back in 2014, they switched because they wanted to partner with DTM. And what they required for regulations wasn't a V8 or even a V6. This is a four-cylinder turbo rear-wheel drive R35. So neither of these cars actually run anything close to a twin turbo V6, which you typically see in a GTR.